Now palatable sated. Nostrils stimulated. Standing, venerated. And one day, you took everything away but shame and pain.
I'm still not sure what game you're playing.
It made me think of your poem.
Congratulations.
Congratulations once again on winning our competition.
Let us repeat, your submission astonished us, and we are delighted to welcome you. Thank you so much, the whole lighthouse.
The author of the essay will receive an opportunity to write the book on the subject in our lighthouse, accommodated especially for this purpose.
Oh my, that's at your disposal. My ass.
Our sources say 428 entries have been submitted to the agency. The entry that won was surprising, to say the least. It wasn't a scholar, nor someone with proper education that would give him an understanding of life. It was a sensationalist, a horror writer.
It is imperative that you start your work as soon as possible.
I will remind you that you signed a contract.
It is very specific on the timeline.
I would advise you abide by it.
Goodbye.
Now that was a conversation I was too soon for.
Look, I'm aware of the rest, okay? But nothing can be done about it. We've been on this island as long as anyone can remember. It's in our best interest to leave.
Might as well make some good use of someone here.
I'm an adult, Mama. Crippled or not, I can take care of myself. It's time for you to focus on yourself. I can't wait to rebirth that. Love you.
What the fuck? The door in this fucking lighthouse is getting shut. Hell.
I'm calling to let you know I'm here. Can you believe the agency already called to see if I was working?
That's insane. Did you at least have time to settle in a bit?
How's the lighthouse?
Inspiring?
Spooky?
All of these things. I was just looking around and it's certainly sensitive. How are you? Do the men's work?
Don't worry about me, Mama. This is your time to do your work. To live your life.
Well, maybe you're right. I should probably get to it. Bye, son. Love you.
Love you too, Mama.
Thank you.
I know how you must feel. Lost, alone, hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Okay, now I'm in a different part. What the fuck?
Highly inappropriate letters. All of our employees visiting the house reported absolutely no signs of a rodent infestation of any kind, and as such decided not to report an appropriate spray. Please treat this as a final warning, or else the next time you receive will be from your lawyers.
I'm sorry, I overreacted. It's just that this isn't about me.
It's about everything I do, I do with the best interest in mind. I guess I always believe that in an imperfect world, it's worth it to strive for perfection. Now I'm starting to sound like my father. I will work on my temple, I promise.
Although I can't imagine this inside. Also, if you care so much for that room, maybe you should be more attentive to what you believe. I believe I do.
Thank you.
Okay. Completely pitch black room. Not a good sign.
might not be a household name yet, but just give us time. The incredibly talented multi-instrumentalist gave an astounding performance last night, winning over almost ardent naysayers. Quote, she was simply astounding. I haven't seen such passion, energy, and skill in years. Stated famed pianist Daniel Richter. He was not alone in this praise. It seems even Anthony Giles, one of his harshest critics, has finally seen the light. Giles had previously made disparaging comments about the artist, stating, quote, there's more to performing music than enthusiasm and a pretty face. When asked if after witnessing last night's performance, he regrets these words, Mr. Giles gave us a look that can only be described as a mixture of awe and embarrassment. Pressed for an answer, he simply says, yes. We caught up with the stuff. The long-awaited opening of the Galactic Department Store turned into hell on Earth when the building's wiring burst into flames. While the majority of the visitors managed to reach the emergency exits in time, several unfortunate attendees were trapped in the back of the building, having no chance to escape the raging inferno. The exact number of casualties has not yet been determined, although it is estimated that at least a dozen people have been severely injured. The owner of the Galactic, Ronald Sheffield, has so far declined to comment on today's tragic events.
Sorry. Couldn't sleep. Your legs acting up again. Figured out why I might as well do some work. I love you.
Call him the new Carvalho. Others compare him to Van Eyck. One awestruck critic they wish to say the name. When is this?
Dude, I don't like the feeling of feeling tension on these controllers like that. I didn't see that the first time I walked in.
Figured you'd be up all night, so I made you a little treat. You know, I didn't even worry. Occasionally took time off from being brilliant and snored his head off the rest of us coming. I know. In other words, get some sleep, you big dummy. I love you. I can't imagine this inside. Also, if you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the keys. I brought them back to your office.
Thank you.
To
no, no, this is this private. Is private.
No,
no, this
private.
Is private.
No,
no, this
private.
Is private.
We are truly thrilled to hear that you accepted our humble proposition. After discussing dates with my colleague, we find this date the best time to open the exhibition.
The work doesn't start with a brush. Family doesn't start with marriage.
It starts with canvas.
Thank you.
okay. Oh, that's so... Oh!
I think I can use all the paintings.
I'm going to play this music. You're going to love it. That was some Evil Dead shit right there.
I gotta tell you, your last letter was troubling, to say the least. I just can't believe she would set fire to your own painting. Why would she do that? The lady in black especially? That was your tribute to her, wasn't it? I don't know what to tell you except to get her some professional help, Ronto. You could probably talk to someone as well. With all that's happened, I'm sure it would do you something. I probably don't need to tell you that the buyer was sorely disappointed with the news. The new pieces just aren't selling as well as the classics. Anyway, I'll keep looking. You just hang in there and focus on your work. I know you still have it. I believe.
Painting.
Thank you.
what we did, the fireplace just wasn't enough to form this machine.
Whoa! Whoa!
Don't be scared. Don't be scared. It's just a book.
This is fine. This is good. These are great conditions. I can finish. I can. I will. I need you. For all our sisters. For our family.
For our family? Or just for you?
Go on.
Tip the scales.
Green for eyes, red for paint.
Uh, I had the most beautiful dream last night. I dreamt of him to me, embraced him, loved him as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you. It was you he really lusted for.
You're not alone. Perfect relationships may look great on the super screen, but the rest of us mortals have to face the simple truth. Nobody's perfect. And you know what? That's fine. In fact, many loving couples struggle with day-to-day life and relationships. This does not make them any less special. It just takes some work. And we're here to help. Our consultants, all trained experts in their field, will help you identify the source of your troubles and deal with it at your own pace. Whether it's simple miscommunication, money problems, or conflicting personalities, where there's a problem, there's always a solution. And remember, it's never too late.